one of our big breaks was we presented this through one of the Department of Energy's clean energy business plan competitions. And sort of out of that opportunity, I had the opportunity to be on a panel at the White House for what was called the Emerging Global Entrepreneurs event. So I was one of five entrepreneurs on a panel with three sharks from Shark Tank, pitching my company and answering their questions. And after that, I got to meet the president and tell him a little bit about my company. It's really exciting to see all this energy about innovation and entrepreneurship at the highest levels of government in our country.